Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing good, staying home and staying safe. In today's video, I'll be showing you how you can style your one kurti in different ways. It's a Max brand kurti. It has almost been 3 years that it's been with me. Firstly, I'm gonna add a belt. See how it changes the whole look. Thick belts are best friends for plus size guys. The belt draws all the attention towards it. Trust me guys, they are the best friends for plus size. You can pair this look with a sport shoes. For the second outfit, I wore a palazzo which got a slit on both the sides. This palazzo is not a long palazzo, it is above the ankle. I'm gonna again stick to my belt. Trust me guys, it looks very pretty. Even for the neck area, I have opened few buttons and just given a V shape. For the another look, I have opted for kind of a boho look. I have just wrapped a Navratri dupatta on my neck. It gives a very boho look. In the center of the dupatta, I have got such mirror ghugri work. I have kept that in the center. And even added a belt to give that boho chic look. You can pair the whole look with some silver jewelries or something. And one of the leg you can wear that big giant silver leg kada or something it's been called. Complete the look with a jutti. This time I have opted for a long jacket. Longer than the kurti, I mean. I think it looks pretty good. I just wanted to break a myth of the people that print on print it don't works. I don't think so. I could have opted for a plain too, but I really wanted to break the myth. So what do you think guys? But this time I'm gonna add for print on print a thinner belt. Just to give that defined look for print on print, so that the attention is not drawn towards the belt or something. What do you think guys? I think print on print it does work for me at least. What about you guys? Do let me know in the comment section below. I'll be waiting. This is definitely my personal favorite look. Let's jump into another look. This is a top. Actually I've been designed it. This is for one of the ghagra I've been made. I have really liked it. I'm like the frill, actually it gives a whole different look for the outfit. This bag is my personal favorite bag. How many likes for this bag? You know what guys, V-neck is always a plus point because wo aapke tummy area ko hide kar deta hai and sara dhyan V-neck ki taraf chala jata hai. For the next look, I have kept the same top but opening up the hooks. And I seriously thought to cinch up my waist through a belt with a steel belt. I have just added a ring on my finger for the accessories and nothing else. If you are a person like me who likes Indo Western and everything, so this is a perfect look for it. Let's jump into the another look. If you want to know how I have created this skirt out of a dress, I'll keep a link somewhere over here. I've just wore on top of it and added a leather belt. Even trust me guys, this is a DIY leather belt. Yeah guys. And see how pretty it looks. My ritual as usual, please avoid, is just of traveling and twirling and twirling. This look, I didn't thought it would turn out so pretty and good. For next look, I have opted a long skirt. Even, trust me guys, even this is a DIY thing, but it was being DIY'd a long back. Almost, I guess, 6 to 7 years back. And on top of it, I have just took a dupatta, just to give a normal, simple choli kind of a look. If you want, you can add it in a different way too. See, even at the back, it gives a transparent look as this dupatta is a georgette one. Even the skirt is of a georgette material. And I think it looks pretty good. Just going out in a normal tour ka function, you can wear it definitely. My homemade DIY patiala. Actually, I've literally worn it after a very, very, very long time. I'm just gonna add a belt on top of it and just remove and try to make it shorter. And just wore a leather belt on top of it, and I'm really gonna add a dupatta to give it a nice boho girl kind of a Indian look. What say, guys? This is something different. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you're staying at home and staying safe. Wash your hands thoroughly and follow all the rules. This time will definitely pass away. If you want to see any other such video, do let me know in the comment section below. Thank you.